Is Dad gone?
He's not gone, honey. We just agreed that it's better if we don't live together anymore.
I'm glad you kicked him out. What a loser.
This is the story of Walter Black, a hopelessly depressed individual. The successful and loving family man he used to be has gone missing. And no matter what he's tried, Walter can't seem to bring him back.
What's that?
It's a brain. Mom says yours got broken.
So you can see that Walter is a man who's lost all hope. But he's about to find his voice.
Bloody hell. Look at you.
I'm sick.
Do you want to get better?
Who are you?
I'm the Beaver, Walter. And I'm here to save your damn life.
The person who handed you this card is under the care of a prescription puppet designed to help create a psychological distance between himself and the negative aspects of his personality.
This is a joke, right?
No, son. It's a fresh start.
I'm not talking to you, nutjob. I'm talking to Mom.
Good morning, all. As of now, Walter was resigning and putting me in charge.
The funniest waste of money. Have a look at this.
A beaver?
It's the future.
Mr. Beaver Woodchopper kids selling out in droves.
I've been very patient, but I want you, not him.
This man is a dead end. He's gone.
I fought for you, and I will continue to fight for you because I love you.
I want Daddy.
I know, buddy. When I was a little kid, all I ever wanted was to be like you. Then I got older, I just wanted to be anybody else.
I know. So I swear. Where do we start?
We start with a good part.